This was a special hunt for me. I was bringing a rifle that I'd had built. It was a pretty special gun that my dad and I had both shared. I lost my dad in 2010 to cancer, and his wish was always to be cremated. I brought some of his ashes to actually place on these mountains, and about 3 years ago I started visiting with trophy hunting Spain, and we're kicking around the idea we could go after the Ibex slam.